Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 444. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 444 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 222. Now, is this 222 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 111. Now, is this 111 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 3s are 9, 2 1. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it. 3 3s are 9, 3 7s are 21. We'll be having 37, and 37 is further not divisible by 3. And on that, 37 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 37. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 444 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 37. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 444. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.